Well, a great day for Chastain, but his teammate, Daniel Suarez, who finished ninth today, got into it. There he is inside of the three of Austin Dillon.
He got in the corner. Well, he's blocking Kyle Busch, and then by the time he got off on there, you see him was loose. He was out of control and got into the three and ruined his day.
So Dillon, who was en route to a top 10 finish, did not get one. He'll end up last car on the lead lap, 21st, but he walked away from the car okay.